Okay, kid, how about an address?
44th, not telling you, Street.
Look, it's been a long night, and it's almost... 8:15?
That clock hasn't moved my whole life. Time's frozen here.
Excuse me?
The evil queen did it with her curse. She sent everyone from the enchanted forest here.
Hang on. An evil queen sent a bunch of fairy tale characters here.
Yeah, and now they're trapped.
Frozen in time, stuck in Storybrooke, Maine. That's what you're going with?
It's true.
Then why does everybody just leave?
They can't. If they try, bad things happen.
Henry! What are you doing here? Is everything all right?
I'm fine, Archie.
Who's this?
Just someone trying to give him a ride home.
She's my mom, Archie.
Oh, I see.
You know where he lives?
Yeah, sure. Just right off of Mifflin Street. The mayor's house is the biggest one in the block.
You're the mayor's kid?
Maybe.
Hey, where were you today, Henry? Because you missed our session.
Oh, well, I forgot to tell you. I went on a field trip.
Henry, what did I tell you about lying? Giving in to one's dark side never accomplishes anything.
Okay. Well, I really should be getting him home.
Yeah, sure. Well, listen, have a good night, and you'll be good, Henry.
So that's your shrink?
I'm not crazy.
Didn't say that. He doesn't seem cursed to me. Maybe he's just trying to help you.
He's the one who needs help. Because it doesn't know.
That he's a fairy tale character.
None of them do. They don't remember who they are.
Convenient. All right. I'll play. Who's he supposed to be?
Jiminy Cricket.
Right, the lying thing. Thought your nose grew a little bit.
I'm not Pinocchio.
Of course you're not, because that would be ridiculous.